Your move.
Engage. Smart bomb.
Cass is pretty good at zoning with some commando, which is obviously smart to do. But obviously, Patas is just looking for that one touch kill. I'll see if he can get it. I feel like Sent Cat makes it pretty hard for Iron Man to get in. But then again, it all depends on the Iron Man player. So that's who Josh thinks he can do that. Oh! Patas 360? Showing him the other side of the game. He's like, nah, you didn't see this shit yet. Check this shit out. Death. Will he get the guard brace? I think he will. Jumping fierce? Risky! Shit was triple deep fried. God damn. Oh, she dead. 3HC? Oh, he didn't do it. Oh, with the cheap stuff. Wow, okay. This shit should be super cheap. Oh, wow, he literally gave up. Alright. Could have played this shit out. In. That was pretty fucking one-sided. I thought that was gonna be a little more back and forth, a little ping-pong type match, but nah, that shit was just free.
Your move.
Let's see if Kath made any adjustments. About to say that was Potter 360. About to be 1080. That cost them. Oh. He mistimed that. If he would have let Storm fall a little bit, that would have been a dead trick. But she died anyway. Whoa, what's up with him dropping these guard breaks? But yet he gets your first move. Yeah. If you're an Iron Man player, you gotta get those guard breaks on point. And the funny thing is, usually Kata doesn't drop those, but he's really dropping them tonight. I thought that would be really careful with this Iron Man. Iron Man could die and want assist ball. Ooh, but cheap stuff. Definitely won that Sentinel battle. Oh! Go for the unblockable? I think so. Oh no, he wasn't the boss of it. Hathas has definitely got some of Chaos' mixes in there.
Your move.
Engage.
Smart bomb. Come on. Put it up. Smart bomb. Put it up. Smart bomb.
Please get the guard break. Don't let this man play. Man, he blocked it. I will invite you, but someone already asked me earlier to invite me when a spot opens, so I'll invite you when the next spot opens. And Crazy Joe is not in this lobby. He has been working on getting on Xbox Live, but he still needs to get a little bit more equipment. Shout out to Crazy Joe. Yeah, Aptos keeps getting the best of our attacks.